Reverend Lemuel Wiley, from the Spoon River Anthology by Edgar Lee Masters, read for LibriVox.org by Victoria Grace. I preached 4,000 sermons, I conducted 40 revivals, and baptized many converts. Yet no deed of mine shines brighter in the memory of the world, and none is treasured more by me. Look how I saved the Blisses from divorce, and kept the children free from that disgrace, to grow up into moral men and women, happy themselves, a credit to the village. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.